Hey guys, welcome back to Mando and Scoundrel Gaming. Today I'm going to be talking about Alric Wrenn. So it says, father of Rebel Sabine and husband of Ursa, Alric is a proud Mandalorian. When Clan Wrenn broke from the Empire, he was held captive in retaliation, but was ultimately rescued by his daughter. Alric, along with Clan Wrenn, now stands united with Mandalore under Bo-Katan Kryze. He is also knowledgeable of the arts, both proud and critical of Sabine's work. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bell. Thank you.